Hey guys, Lord Naren White here, the Holy Ghost, the one true God, back with you with the next video in my Europa Universalis IV playlist. So, in today's video, what I need to figure out first and foremost is I need to dismiss the extra company I have here, so the Merc Company here. So dismiss these units. That brings my army limit back under control. Reorganize. The economy's, you know, getting better again. Corruption's fine. We can keep going for now. How's the La Mancha gold mine doing? Should be going fine. Yeah, it's fine. Let's go ahead and get a diet here. Let's reduce our war exhaustion. That needs to happen either way. Time passively does it, but we need to really, really, really reduce this war exhaustion. So, stability at plus one. So we have a battle coming up in Granada because we're not doing anything else, so. So Portugal, you know, supplying the fort, which is nice. And one thing I need to remember to do here as Castile is we have, no joke, we have three forts that I don't need. So I need to destroy those forts because it is costing me. That's three extra gold I could have gotten. Oh, I want to conquer. That's fine. There's another one here. Yeah, we don't need this these forts. We need the gold. So the loans are coming up here. So we're just going to fight the uprising in Granada. After we expel the Moors, that should complete another passive here of converting Iberia, which is quite nice. Let's keep going. Beautiful. So we have the casus belli on Morocco. And that's exactly what we're going for. We're going for Morocco, so we'll see how it goes. Exhaustion just crazy, so. I think I would want to conquer the western side because facing off against Tunis is a lot harder. That's fine. We'll finish them off quickly now. It's the end of the uprising. Continually regaining our manpower. Our truce will expire in 74, so we have a lot of time on this truce with Morocco, and I mean a lot of time. So 12 years. Okay, gotta stop here. That's good. Combat width increased by 2, which is huge. So level 5, we can have 20 regiments at one in one. 10 military, 5 cavalry. That'll be the standard formation we'll go with. Definitely give the throne to Isabel. Heiress Isabel, okay, no problem. And we're looking to get a royal marriage with Isabel. Yeah, that's actually one thing we need to do with our diplomats, speak of which. Is get our royal marriage up here. So yeah, should be good. Excuse me, not with our diplomat, but build a spy network with our diplomat. So we get the man at arms now. Okay, good. So we need 6 more cavalry. One thing I don't know about this game is why sometimes can I not produce my own units? Joke. The truce expires in 7 years, so that should be plenty of time to get our manpower back up. Oh, sweet. Excellent. I know exactly what I'm doing, which is quantity ideas. I'm getting quantity ideas. So that we can increase our national manpower modifier by 50%. Which is absolutely freaking massive. Because that means that we are going to be in a really strong position. So let me check my diplomacy here. Who are my allies? Oh, it's Morocco. I was like, what? I'm allied with Aragon and with Portugal. So let's go ahead and ally with the Pope here. So check back for a Pope alliance before the war. Okay, one second. And that should do it. Quantity ideas. Beautiful. So my manpower is just off the chain now. And then my manpower recovery speed, regiment costs, everything. I mean, I really think the only one the two are getting are the first two. That's a really dominant one. Offensive ideas. I mean, quantity ideas is huge. I'm thinking, like, maybe after that, then I can start to do exploration or expansion, maybe. Like, something like that, because I could maybe, like, start to settle the places in Africa or something. I don't know. So, yeah. Either way. Got the Pope as well. So almost time to go to war. 3 more years and we will be able to go to war, so. So King Juan's still doing an amazing job. Alrighty, see if we can take out some loans and deal with this another way. Company. We need to clean up this mess because there's no going to war with this kind of mess going around here, so we need a big army. Gotta just meet them one at a time until this is dispatched of, so. The truce is still in place, so just showing me like how crazy this has all been. And vote the exact right number on this one. These guys aren't going away, which is not good for our cause. Okay, now what? So after that, I'll go ahead and get cleaned up here, because next week I'm thinking about what else? Declaring war on the Moroccans. So I'm not sure what they've been up to. They may be very strong. You see, your Tunises were really strong. So they also have Fezzan, they have the Mamluks, they have the Ottomans. So yeah. Okay, so now on this position, we can go ahead and disband these units now and look to repay our loans. Don't have any more money, but I would very much like to repay those loans before going off to war. So probably war around 1480, I would say. So 6 years time. Like, I'm still in civil war, no joke, but doing the best I can. Now, I was taking a look here. These are all infantrymen. I literally don't have the military to try and subdue this, or I would, because then I could try and get the peace out, but I don't have what it requires, so. Horrible, we are gonna have a fight on our hands, and that's just freaking terrible. I think we're gonna have to hire someone who can help us out here, because it's just not good enough, man, honestly. So that is what it is. Hey, Lynx. Love you, sweetie. Love you. We're gonna try and push for Granada again. Still on serious turmoil. Let's stop this war. We have to get control of Granada. And yeah. A beautiful cat once gracious. I love her so much. And I'll go ahead now and end the video there for today. With that, I want to say thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed. Please like, comment, and subscribe, as it greatly helps the channel. Light be with you all. Take care, and thanks again.